Over 70% of the students are using marijuana, and the other half is retreating to a life of crime and violence.
Want to try it, Alicia?
We don't want her.
You're
red.
You told you to approve.
So in conclusion, David and Gianna were arrested because of their crimes and their drug addiction, and now they're forced to do anger management classes and take extracurricular activities and organizations to help with their high crime of violence.